Good evening, my children. Welcome back to my channel. I never say that. It is 2 days until Thanksgiving, my favorite holiday of all time. Thanksgivings, as great as they are, I'm the ugly cousin. I have so many Thanksgiving photos and I look ugly. And it's getting old and I'm tired of it. Yeah, you know, just got old, just over it, sick and tired, not fun and fresh. My plans are to go into my grandparents' living room with all of my relatives and flex on all of them. So this video is going to be like kind of like a transformation video, I guess, if you will. I'm starting this off tonight. I'm leaving tomorrow, actually. I'm traveling for Thanksgiving at 2 p.m. So I don't have much time. Anyways, I just want to look fun and fresh. So my first step to doing that is to self-tan. And I know every transformation video has kind of become the same. Like, oh, I'm gonna get my nails done and self-tan and whatever. But you guys don't understand. My cousin. Faith! Hi! My cousin is very tan. That was the longest shower I have taken in so long. Don't worry, I wasn't just sitting in there wasting water. I shaved literally my whole entire body, exfoliated my whole entire body, and washed my hair. I would just get like a topless swimsuit or something, but like I don't feel like doing that. I just need to self-tan. I'm tired. Also, I lost the tie to my robe. Ooh, I have not done this in so long. Okay, you know what? I'll do a before and after. Okay, I'll be back in a second. Okay, I finished self-tanning. Can you tell? I was gonna do some like skincare stuff, but I can't really do anything because I just barely put self-tanner on. First step, complete. Self-tanner. Check, done. So I'll see you guys in the morning. I didn't have anything to set my camera on, so I went into my little step sibling's room and I found this box and that's what my camera was sitting on. Okay, I'm standing in front of the light that I was standing in front of earlier and I definitely don't look as pale.
Good morning.
It is 8 a.m. Not super early. I am on a time crunch, as I said. Instead of going to the gym like I was originally planning, I'm just going to work out at home. So I have not done this in a very long time, but I'm still going to do it. I'm not gonna do some super long thing, but I just thought that I would throw some clips in here because going to the gym or just exercising in general always raises my confidence. This is what? Hi. So this is my outfit. This is what I'm wearing. I don't know where anything is from.
Oh, good pup. You're such a good girl.
I'm just gonna be following along to one of these workouts. This girl is, her name is Mad Fit. She has great videos. So I'm gonna do this one. It's 10-minute ab workout with no equipment. And since I'm doing this at home and don't really have any equipment, this one is perfect.
Move, move. Evie, Foof, I need you to move. Come on, it's okay. It's okay, I just need you to come up here. You're bringing it in?
Dog. Dog, please move. I love you so much, but please move. Don't give me that face. Look at me. You cute. Okay, I finished. It wasn't anything super crazy, obviously. Like, I'm not just gonna have abs now. I can definitely feel it. Next on the agenda are outfits. I literally have no idea what I'm going to wear. I have a nail appointment in like a little bit less than an hour, so I'm gonna try and cook up some outfits, and then I'm gonna do a poll on Instagram and see which one you guys like better. But I'm looking tan. Looking better, feeling great. I picked out this outfit. I'm probably gonna put a belt with it, but I think it's really cute. Nice and warm, perfect for Thanksgiving. And then I saw this. This is my favorite sweater. I don't know what happened. I don't know how that happened. Maybe I can have my grandma sew it for me. Actually, she would probably do that. I'm sitting at her house, so. So anyways, this is outfit number one. I think it's very cute. These jeans are from American Eagle. This is from ASOS, like I said, and then these are my Doc Martens. I would probably put a belt with this. I think it's nice. It's casual enough, but it's also like, I don't know. I think it's cute. So I'm gonna take a picture and see what Instagram thinks. Okay, so this is the second outfit I have. This is from Forever 21, these are from Princess Polly, and then these are just my black Converse. I think it's cute, so I'm gonna make an Instagram poll. So this is what I've made. I'm just gonna do an Instagram poll and see which one people like better. So here is my Instagram poll. This was outfit number one, this was outfit number two. So outfit number two is winning by kind of a lot right now. I just barely posted it though.
Nail time.
Where do you guys put it?
On this show in West High.
Oh.
Back on my camera. I just ran a few errands with my mom, got my nails done. As you guys can see, I filmed the footage from the nails on my phone. I told the guy that I wanted my toenails painted white and he started painting them red. He like did like the first coat entirely and then I like looked at him and he was like, oh sorry, you wanted white, huh? And I was like, yeah. I felt too bad to say anything. It's literally the day before Thanksgiving. They were just really busy in there, but so I felt bad I didn't say anything. I'm going to like fully get ready for Thanksgiving. I'm gonna see like all my cousins and stuff tonight, and I'm going to do my makeup and my hair. Makeup. Gonna show you guys a little close-up. So I use the new glitter. I don't even know what it is. There's just this little glitter stuff you put on your eyelids and I actually think it's really pretty. I'm feeling good, TBH. Like I'm really ready to just flex. So I'm gonna quickly do my hair. I really don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'll figure it out. So I'll just see you when I'm done.
Frankie, Paul, and now Megan.
Hair's done. Mom had to help me with my bangs because I am dumb and don't know how to do them. I'm still experimenting with hairstyles since I cut my hair, so I know it's not perfect, but I'm still working on it. I'm all tan, nails are all done. What do you think, Mom?
Perfect.
So this is the end. This is the end of my transformation. Thank you for watching this video. I am ready to flex on all of my relatives at Thanksgiving. I am feeling good. Okay, this is so bright. I'm feeling cute and confident. What do you think? Hello?
What?
So thank you for watching this glow up transformation, and I will see you guys later. Have a good Thanksgiving if you are American, and if you're not, just have a good Thursday. Bye. I hate the beach, but I stay here.